facilitated in the business planning section. And I think it was a great opportunity for me to really step back and assess where my business is at. I think I learned a lot because many times persons like myself who are in business and presently stuck at their business are not able to really develop their business without learning about the new technologies that are available out there. One of the main things is to understand the role that social media plays in the advancement of businesses like this and in marketing strategy in recent times. And this is one of the areas since that session I've been able to look at more closely and to adjust. I've been able to get a bit more reviews on my TripAdvisor site. So I'm very pleased about that. I would like to see sessions like this be more frequent, to be honest. One of the biggest takeaway is that because Tobago is a tourism island, we have to understand the importance of networking. Because at the session, it was quite an eye-opener to know the various services that are provided right here in Tobago. Tourism is an all-encompassing, inclusive kind of business. And if everybody is on board and knowing what services the other provide, how we can impact and improve our business, I think we all will be better for that.